मेरे पास माहे नानी के मंगे हिते मुदुए नुरा है गुमियावी many khema ke hite means like babe baby
are you really 28
I am
it doesn't look like
a lot of them messaged me online like tiger shroff abhishek bachchan yeah, and yo yo honey singh
I heard you want to work with yo yo honey singh
yes it's like yo yo honey singh bas tan kapya mera dur nahi jana
योहानी द इंटरनेट सेंसेशन मतलब आज की डेट में अगर आप गूगल पे जाते हैं फेसबुक पे जाते हैं इंस्टाग्राम पे जाते हैं भाई साहब पान की दुकान पे भी जाते हैं ना तो एक नाम आपको सुनने को मिलता है योहानी
ननिखे मगे हिते मुदुए नुरा है गुमियावी एविलेवी नेरिये नुंबे नगे मगे नते हमे हायावी The song originally was sung by Satishan, who is a boy.
Last year.
So, yes, last year. And so it's a song that's sung by a boy to a girl. So it's a love song. Overall, it's a love song.
मतलब कुछ कुछ होता है टाइप. कुछ कुछ होता है like Shahrukh Khan. Yes. You know Shahrukh Khan.
Of course. And then so Manike Mage Hite means Manike is something we call like. We call someone like babe, baby.
Balma. You know Balma?
Balma.
Balma, Sajna. Sajna. In Hindi, you know, we use these Sajna. Words for...
Yeah.
The girl use these kind of words for a boy.
Yes.
First of all, tell me, are you really 28?
I am.
Matlab, it doesn't look like... या मुझे तो नहीं लगती है 28 साल की मतलब यहाँ तो हमारे यहाँ की हीरोइनें तो जो हैं उम्र को छुपाती हैं मतलब जो 40 की होंगी वो 30 की बताती हैं और ये 16-17 की लगती हैं उनके लिए मैं 28 की हूँ सो व्हाट इज द सीक्रेट
आई थिंक इट कम्स फ्रॉम माय पेरेंट्स दे आर रियली स्मॉल एंड दे लुक रियली यंग एज वेल सो इट्स अ गुड जीन्स मे बी
सो हाउ द जर्नी स्टार्टेड हाउ योर मदर मोटिवेटेड यू मेरे पास माँ है वाला डायलॉग जो
या वेल सिंस वी वर स्मॉल We were into music, not singing, but just listening to music. My parents used to listen to Bee Gees, the Spice Girls, Elton John, so many. And we picked up certain influences out of those. And then she put me for classes.
ये भी बता दूँ भाई, ये श्रीलंका की इकलौती यूट्यूबर हैं जिनके व्यूज जो हैं वो 2.5 million को क्रॉस किए थे. इनसे पहले किसी के व्यूज जो हैं इतने क्रॉस किए ही नहीं थे. So why you chose this song? कहीं पे सुना?
I used to do a little bit of TikTok.
Okay, you were a famous TikToker.
And so I am a fan of Chamak Sangeet, who is the producer of this song. And yeah, I just did it at home. I couldn't go to studio because of lockdown. I did it. In my room with my mic and send the stems to Chamak then.
लोग या घर पे बैठ के गाना बना दिया और दुनिया भर में फेमस हो गए. So did you ever realize that it was going to be a such a rage that
no.
you know people will go mad about this song?
Not at all. No.
So now what is the feeling?
It's I don't think I still believe it. I'm still grasping it because this went. To so many countries and so many versions of it, so many languages, people just started singing in so many different languages and that is amazing to me because that music can cross so many boundaries. It's just an amazing feeling.
I heard in one of your interviews that you want to work with Yo-Yo Honey Singh.
Yes.
Yo-Yo Yohani.
Yo-Yo.
Yohani. So how will that rap will come?
I'm not too sure. Yo-Yo Honey Singh.
Yo-Yo Honey Singh. Yo-Yo Yohani Singh. Matlab, how will you mix that?
It will be Yo-Yo Honey Singh. It's like Yo-Yo Honey Singh. A lot of them actually messaged me online, which is really sweet. There were so many like Tiger Shroff, Abhishek Bachchan, then there were so many others. And Yo-Yo Honey Singh. And recently Badshah. I actually messaged him.
Recently, Badshah also collaborated with a kid who sang Baspan ka pyar mera bhool nahi jana re. So, you can also try that. Baspan?
Baspan. मन
का प्यार मेरा भूल
नहीं जाना रे बस पंख का प्यार मेरा भूल नहीं जाना रे।
योहानी वर्जन बचपन का प्यार भाई साहब कहीं नहीं सुना होगा आपने, अब यहाँ आपने उस वर्जन को सुन लिया है। ओके योहानी, शिद्दत, यू सिंग सैंग अ सॉन्ग फॉर शिद्दत एंड ब्यूटीफुल वर्ड्स, लाइक दे आर वेरी टफ टू प्रोनाउंस।
आई थिंक आई मेड सम मिस्टेक्स बट दे आर,
सो कैन वी हैव अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग आल्सो।
तुझको बना दूं मैं अपना खुदा और सजदे तेरे कर सकूं, मांगूं दुआ साथ होने की तेरे खांदे पे सर रख सकूं।
Very nice. Okay, you know Jacqueline is also from Sri Lanka. So did she contacted you or any relation with Jacqueline
Fernandez? Yes, yes, of course. We had a contact. We had a chat of congratulated each other actually.
One of your song is going to come in next few days.
Yes.
So lastly, we'd like to hear.
Okay.
That
yeah.
Song.
It's completely different to Manike. It's a bit of a sad song, but it's called Itin Adare. It's gonna be in Sinhalese. It goes like this. Itin Adare patala tevune obe namin sitin vedana diti miyadune edat marute vage salavune obe vadan relit sagare pava handavamin.
Very nice.
Thank
and bhai, aane wale time mein, may you succeed more.
Thank
and
so
we are
much.
Going to see you more in Bollywood. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You.
Thank you so much.
ABP News, aapko rakhe aage.